Okay. Dr. Ines, John, Crimson, Sad Hour. Okay.
Team battle!
States for both of you?
Say SA and Queensland.
Well,
I'll say SA for Dr. Anderson, John.
Yep.
Yeah.
Not at the moment.
Easy.
Might be a bit low energy because it's been a big day, but I'm still gonna try and do my best for comms here for you guys. There are a few Queensland teams still in bracket, but boy, this doubles bracket's pretty stacked, I tell you what. Triple. Wow, DK already at 80%. Oh, he's in such a rough spot here. Smart. Oh, John coming alive though. Wow. Dr. Anex lived for so long and he definitely made that count, able to get a stock for his team. There are so many things on the screen right now. Dr. A&S with another stock for his team. Oh, not a spike. John Bobo is going to send it back out. Crimson also in trouble on the other side. Chad already down to his last stock. Or Sad Hour, rather. John yet to lose his first in this second game. That's one. Versus four, red to blue. Trainus is always in just the right spot to bail John out of a combo. Okay, that's another one. 3-3. This could be trouble. Oh, he's living. Oh, John Bombo with the save and the stock as well. This is trouble on the left side. They're chasing down Sad Hour. And that's it. Can Crimson make the 3v1? Well, 2v1 with 3-2-1 in the stocks. Oh, Miss Tech. Oh, that's a follow-up. Oh, this is dangerous. Let's go too early. Okay, he's back on. Nice man. Oh, you know what? We'll take that. Okay. If he can take this from Dr. Anus. Oh, nice combo. John putting in work. Oh, he doesn't get the spike. Oh, that could be... Oh, my goodness. 110. This is a tough spot. Oh, silly hands. Not connecting, but the up tilt's going to seal it out. That's 2-0 going to Dr. Anus and John. Blue team wins.